The Kolkata High Court has pulled up the Mamata Banerjee government, saying that unfortunate that despite having enough proof, the police did not act against Tapas Pal. On the phone line with me is Shambit. Shambit, take us through what the court has said.
The court has reserved its judgment on the case of Tapas Pal. In fact, after this division bench had deferred, the two judges of the division bench deferred on their judgment whether there should be a CID investigation against Tapas Pal's hate speech, where he had commented against the Usman and also threatened opposition parties to, opposition parties' women to be raped by his party men. On this question, the judges had heard on that point, but now it has gone to the third judge. The hearing in the third bench has been completed today, but the judgment has been reserved on technical grounds. But what the judge has commented is that she was very much upset with the way the state had handled this case. In fact, she has questioned why the police did not act on the complaint that was lodged with the Nakashipara police station and other police stations against Tapas Pal. Because this petitioner had come to the court after 13 days after this comment was made public, then what was police doing for those 13 days? That was the question. The state government had ultimately, told the court that they are ready for a CID probe by a district level CID officer, but the petitioner's advocate had opposed that, saying that they'll be influenced by the district administration and the top level political leaders. So they wanted a CID investigation by someone at the state level. So at this moment, the judgment has been reserved, but the judge was visibly upset with the way the state had handled this case, and she had rapped the state for the inaction on the complaint of against Tapas Pal.